this crowd on its feet, the best team in basketball all year, all the work, all the sacrifice, handling the enormous weight of massive expectations, is today here. It's over. Time to say it again, Boston. Anything's possible. Banner number 18 has been secured. The Celtics are NBA champions. The Celtics in there somewhere. God, they have one of the Celtics. And JJ, like, what a bond for these men that they'll share for the rest of their lives.
It's always an experience to be part of a special group. And if you listen to everything that has been said during these conference finals and finals, whether it's come from the players, whether it's come from Joe Mazzulla, when they won the Eastern Conference, he said, thank you for letting me coach you. The bond with this group is real, and they'll cherish not only this moment, but their relationship with each other the rest of their lives.
Give Brad Stevens a ton of credit, because how many years was it relentless? They come up, they can't play together. They can't get over the mountaintop because their skill sets cross over too much. That is laid to rest.
And doing it together, doing it as one, makes it so much sweeter. Doris, they use their past failures, their lessons of losing, to keep their dream alive. They got knocked down many times, and it didn't stop them.
Perhaps none worse than the Game 7 for Jaylen Brown in the Eastern Conference Finals. He told us just a couple of days ago, my team looked to me when Tatum got hurt, and I failed miserably, and I went back to the drawing board, I raised my skills, and I came back more prepared.
This is always one of the really fun moments to see these remarkable world-class athletes, enormously paid professionals, reduced to little kids who can't believe what they just did. Right now, let's go to Lisa Salters for post-game coverage.
Jason, just what's it feel like to finally be a champion?
Oh my God. It's a surreal feeling. We did it.
We did it!
Oh my God, we did it!
So much emotion. We saw you feeling it all when you came out of the game. Just can you try to describe just what you were feeling?
Man, first of all, God is the greatest. Not because we won, but to put me in a position to maximize my God-given ability to surround me with these guys, my family. This is an incredible feeling. I'm busting words. I'm sorry.
How did what happened in Game 4, just how did that impact the way you guys came out here tonight?
We responded all year, and this is no different. And we owe our crowd, our fans. It's been a long journey.
You said the expectations all season long have just been so much. It could have smothered you guys. Why didn't it?
We have a resilient my favorite teammate of all time. The guy that he paved the way for a lot of us, man. It means the world to share it as well.
Congratulations, you're a champion.
Well, they finished the playoffs 16-3. In the conference finals and the finals, they go 8-1. And for the entire season, regular season, the playoffs, 88.